hard to believe that years ago, this part of rubble used to be the center of Europe, and now it is ruined.
We are standing in the ruins of a city that we believe